out in the shop today. Shop dog. Got the forklift set up to move the trailer. And that's what I'm getting ready to do. I'm gonna let it warm up for a minute or two. Then we're gonna go get it. Got her over here to the garage. Now we'll back her in the garage, move this stuff out of the way. To go get the doors for Claire Says. Keep them in a storage building. Keep it in that building right there. Let's go check on Pablo's. Barely see him burrowed in there. He makes a mess out of a building. So I've got the top put on the A's. Doesn't take a few minutes. Just snap the bulb went off here. These little lock cuffs, they just pulled over and came over on each other. And then you have this rail in the front, you slide in a slot and two bars to keep it from collapsing on each other, to hold against the roll cage, and some snap locks on the side. It's pretty straightforward. I put this on back when it was new. I drilled the pieces for that and drilled the full board and done the whole nine yards to make it work out. Pretty good little top. Just takes quite a bit to get the doors sealed up right around the top of the pillars up there, but pretty straightforward. So I've got the right side door on. Haven't got it sealed up yet, but I've got it on for the most part. So I'm gonna seal it up. You gotta use hot glue, because that Velcro that they give is not very good. So I gotta get that done here in a minute. You can see I gotta peel the old glue off up there and down through there and then re-glue it. And it takes quite a bit of time. Alright, now we gotta start gluing the door. I hate this part. It's all nasty glue. But it's got to be done. Up here. You gotta try to make it look good and make it seal. So takes me probably an hour to get the first one lined out.